from my real obsession with the power of symbols. For me, the lobster is a symbol of surrealism. The cactus is a symbol of strength, being able to live in the desert on very little water and having this almost prickly exterior, just like the skeleton of the lobster. I'm obsessed by the symbol of meat. It has made the artists in history, such as James Eugene, and has made it happy. So a lot of this is about
这个模拟微波炉啊，能在里面被烤焦。 Thank you.